You will remember the faces that were before you and the words exchanged. You will remember the minute crowded with meaning, the moment of pain, the aimless hour. You will remember the cities and the plains and the mountains and the sea. And recall the friendly voice of the killer or the voice of the priest inhumanly sweet. Recall the triumphant smile of the duped. You will not forget compassion that glittered in the eyes of the moneylender refusing you. Not forget the purpose that lay beneath the merchant's word. You will not forget the voice of the bold magistrate quivering in horror throughout the courtroom above prostitute and pimp. The majesty of the statesman at the microphone, the sober majesty of the listening clerk, the face of the fool radiant on newspaper and screen. You will remember hope that crawled up the barroom tap and spoke though the confident speech of the lost. Happiness clearly displayed in the glaring billboards. Love casually revealed in the magazines and novels or stated in the trembling lips of ancient millionaires. You will remember the triumph easily defined by the rebel messiah, by the bread loaf in the hand of the ghetto wife, by the inscription on the patriot tomb. You will remember your laughter that rose with the steam from the carcass on the street, in hatred and pity exactly matched.
Fatigue and desire.